Once again with the derpy mech dance. Here, be a target! Make yourself kinda useful! You can still heal people, so you need to stay the fuck back. Alright. Now it's time for the Gravity Cross Smasher Combo Parade. Almost think it might be better to only use, I think it might be better only to use Valetta to, actually attack it to trigger, Katina support. Commander B and Father, my comrades, they all died for this moment. I won't allow their sacrifices to be in vain. Then come with me to Balmar. Serve as a soldier in our army. I refuse. Do you not value your life? Like my father, I know where I'll die. Then you found your place to die. Sorry, but I don't plan on seeing my wife yet. What? Catalia wished to die by my hands, in order to save the colonists. Her death must stand for ultimate victory. Once again, I shall pull the trigger with my own hands. Here we go, Trom. Time to charge. Ingram's puppet. I won't condition you. I'll just kill you. I'm going to release you like I released Ingram. That's the mission you gave me to carry out. should have landed. Fuck. That was my bad. Now for the main event. Let's get it on. Your aggression will be easy to take advantage of. Whatever. I get psyched up to defeat bitches like you. Should have done your homework, alien. Finally! So she what, has about 40,000 hit points? Ish. 50,000? Somewhere around there. Second circle, yeah. Oh, there's your last of your map attacks, bitch. Well, so much for that mastery. Oh well. Yeah, she gets about 1/4 of her health back every fucking time. You just like move around somewhere and be a target. Oh, shit. Wait a second. Yeah, she can tank it. Actually,